Do you mind if I ask you something?
Not at all.
Who is Azazeel?
He was the leader of the Nephilim.
The what?
The Nephilim. Hebrew for the fallen ones. They were angels who fell in love with mortal women. According to the ancient text, there were 200 of them. And they taught women the power of witchcraft. Been corrupted through the works that were taught by Azazel. To him ascribe all sin.
So what happened to them?
Now God, not at his most merciful, held them into the abyss, where they've remained ever since.
What if they haven't?
There's something in there about them. Feasting on the souls of men. But I wouldn't lose any sleep over them.
Do you think the Nephilim really exist?
Absolutely.